I'm Carli from the Midland Reporter. This week we talked to a group of ex-workers from the Midland Railway Workshops about the Interpretive Centre. It's been closed by the MRA since 2009 and there are no plans to open it anytime soon. We also talked to the WA Retailers Association about new legislation which will impact tenants in local shopping centres. You'll have to keep a lookout for this week's paper.